I've always really enjoyed attending the British Society of Haematology's annual scientific meeting. I've had some great discussions there. I've had some terrific debates with my colleagues from around the UK and around the world about the best way to make progress in this field. So I think it's marvellous for bringing together the interested people who work in this area, and it has a reach way beyond the shores of the UK.